guys, remember I was going to tell you about Maya's room? This is what it looks like. She's a hacker, so do not type in Maya because she will hack it. Like for part 4.